words I've been waiting for ever since I began. You haven't been cutting yourself, have you?
I can hold my breath. I can bite my
I wish I was like everyone else. I wish I was normal.
I can stay awake for days if that's what you want.
I don't wish I was
normal. I've lived with anxiety and depression since my teenage years.
I can do it.
I guess I'm lucky because I recognized the problem and got help.
I can do it.
But I do still have regular lapses.
I can do it.
Putting on a brave face is something I do too.
But I'm
I felt so bad because I couldn't explain to you what was going on, and I felt ashamed of myself for like being the way I was, and I couldn't tell you, and
you
So that's your first introduction to your sexuality, is that it's wrong and that you have to hide it. It's just people shouldn't have to feel like that.
Can take so much.
There was a general kind of vocabulary around you being used that wasn't positive, I guess.
'Cause I'm only human and I bleed when I fall.
I don't feel like bulimia is really a part of my life anymore, but I still have this difficult relationship with food.
If something comes up, I can be like, pow, you know, knock that back.